muy chamaco para mi hermana, Miguel. Ni siquiera sabe tu nombre.
No sabrá.
Si no lo encontramos, ¿qué le decimos a Ángel?
¿Lo vamos a encontrar?
Rigo. Traicionaste el cartel, Carlos. Chinga tu familia.
Jackson. Sorry, girl.
This is Jim Hansen. I've got 4 or 5 IAs heading north out near my range. About a half mile from the fence. Over.
Copy that, Jim. Agent's on the way.
Notice of trustee of sale let you know that the ranch is to be sold at auction in 90 days.
What?
Law requires you be notified. I'd have called, but I couldn't find a phone listing for you.
I was in last month. Explained my situation to Ned Fremont. He assured
me. Yes, well, Ned's no longer with us. Not sure why you didn't follow it, but bank policy is to take action if there hasn't been a payment in over 6 months. You should also know, Mr. Hansen, that the bank has the right to sell the property before those 90 days if it receives a reasonable offer from a third party. Mr. Hansen?
That hill over there. Spread my wife's ashes on top of it last year.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Look, Mr.
Neum.
I'm no deadbeat. I just need a little time to sort things out, get back on track.
Like I said, you've got 90 days, you know, most likely. My number's on there if you have any questions. You have yourself a good evening.
Frame's almost built. I gotta watch my budget and all. Anyway, don't you have a ranch to run?
Sold most of it off. Down to the last few head of cattle. Christine's medical bills wiped me out.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I could dig that hole for you. It'll be done by sundown. I wouldn't be asking if I didn't need the job.
Look, Jim, that kind of work is not for someone.
Someone my age? Come on, Randall. You know I can outwork any man here.
Listen, I got a new project starting next month. Come see me then. I'll see what I can find for you, okay?
Yeah, okay.
I was out your way last week. Things are looking mighty lean.
Tell me about it.
At 70 cents per pound, we're talking 17 grand.
Could you make a 20?
There's not a lot of profit selling underweight cattle, you know. I'm sorry, Jim. Let me know what you decide, buddy.
Lucky day, I guess.
Not sure he sees it that way. Walked all the way from Honduras, spent his life savings on a coyote who left him in the middle of nowhere. All for naught.
That's a cruel world.
That pass has kept us busy all week. The cartels are running everything through there. Drugs, people, guns.
What else is new?
I worry about you. Out there in the front lines all by yourself.
It would be fine if the government would get its shit together and figure that mess out.
What is going on? What are you doing back here?
Been wondering that myself. What the hell am I doing? I guess I'm trying to understand how you work your whole life, serve your country, pay your taxes. And end up without a pot to piss in. Lost my home, my livelihood. And the only person who made any of it worthwhile. Sarah, just leave it.
I like to remember her like this. Smiling, laughing. I've never seen my mom so happy as the day she married you.
Wasn't right, her going out the way she did. Watching her suffer like that. I couldn't imagine anything worse. Now I know.
Come on. Come on, let's get you to bed. Come on, pups. Curse these old bones.
wasn't right, Sarah.
I miss her too.
Es el cartel. Ellos controlan esta zona. Tenemos que regresar. Ándale.
No, no, no. Tenemos que regresar. Si ya llegamos. Si nos quedamos aquí.
Mira, pues, si nos encuentran aquí, me chingan. Vamos a regreso. Y intentamos otro día.
South of Stone Ridge.
Copy that. We're split in right now. It'll be a few.
10-4. I'll get you some water.
Mama!
Pancho, these illegals are mine.
You are Border Patrol?
Marine Corps.
So you are keeping your country safe? All by yourself, huh? Marine Corps?
Something like that.
I'm a soldier too. My orders are to take them back with me.
You're no soldier. And I don't scare easy. Now, I've already called the cavalry, so I suggest y'all just turn around and adios.
I'm not going to ask again. The woman and the boy, hand them over.
This ain't worth it, boys. Gun to me! Thank you.
Move!
Makes sense.
No point trying to understand the cartels. Better just to avoid them.
What's gonna happen to the kid?
Unaccompanied minors were sent to hold Dingo Nogales. He most likely will end up in foster care.
Yes. What was the boy talking about?
He said if he hadn't stopped him, his mother'd still be alive.
He's just a kid. I need you to come by the station and make a statement.
Thank you.
damn it. Kid whose mother died last night, has he been sent down to the galleys yet?
No, he's being deported.
What?
Mexican authorities say he's got a relative waiting for him on the other side.
I need to see him.
Sorry, Jim. Can't do that.
Just a few minutes. Already cleared it with Sarah. Call her and check.
Make it quick.
Thanks.
Adelante. Thank you.
your mother asked. I'm taking you to your family in Chicago. You know, Chicago? Familia? Hell, you don't understand a damn word I'm saying. What's the matter? You gotta be hungry. That's what I thought. Buy an atlas.
A what?
An atlas, like a map book with all the states.
You could try looking on that bottom left shelf over there. We don't really sell maps much anymore. Everyone pretty much just Googles it on their phone.
Hey, hey.
Huh.
My lucky day.
How about that? You going on a road trip?
Yeah, something like that.
So there's no price on this. It's probably outdated. You can have it on the house.
Thanks.
Thank you. Have a good one.
You too.
So you don't come to me with that information? You just take him and leave? Christ. something like here. I can only keep this thing quiet for so long. I need you to bring back that kid. Now.
I can't do that.
Why not?
His mom, we made like a deal.
Jim, listen. We sent agents up to your house. It was burned to the ground. Whoever these guys were at the border, they're not messing around. Now tell me where the hell you are.
I'll call you later.
Jim!
Damn it. Why the hell did you have to cross my property? You damn well ought to appreciate what I'm doing for you.
I don't even want to be in your stupid country.
Well, 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 he speaks. Hey, Jax, you hear that?
Oye, encontré algo. Estas son una gasolinera en Nuevo México. Hace media hora. ¿Están en el equipo que nos vamos?
I want to go home.
Look, it's not safe for you there.
Why are you doing this?
Because your mother asked me to help.
Then why did you call the border patrol on us?
Because I didn't want to find your bodies on my land.
If you want to help me, you take me back. I'll find my own way home.
I'm taking you to your family in Chicago. After that, I don't give a shit what you do. Look, it may not seem like it right now, but this is what's best. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry what happened to your mom and all. Oh, shit.
Español, Reina.
No, sorry.
I come here looking for a man and a boy. And they drive a truck, a pickup truck.
Yeah, he was here. He was on a road trip.
You know where?
No, sorry.
You know which direction we go?
I didn't notice. Sorry.
This is just about dry. You're lucky the block didn't crack. You see, it's leaking around the core. There's something lodged in here. Looks like a slug. Someone using your truck for target practice?
Yeah, something like that. Can you replace the radiator?
Yeah, sure. Take a day or two to get the part.
We can't wait around that long.
I wouldn't drive it the way it is. You could blow your engine. I suppose I could probably patch it temporarily so that you could get where you are going.
Great.
See you tomorrow.
What?
It's after 6. We're closed.
Pima County Merchants Bank. You may enter an extension at any time. You've reached the voicemail of Carl Neham. Please leave a message.
Yeah, Mr. Neham. Mr. Neham, it's Jim Hansen here. Listen, I was able to work something out. If you can give me just a few more days, I can come in and make things current on my loan. Thanks.
Okay, double whiskey and a Coke. You boys ready to order?
I'll have the steak, rare.
And for the young man?
Can I have a hamburger? Thank you.
Thanks. Where'd you learn to speak English?
School.
Must have been a good student.
My mom, she
made me study a lot.
Those men at the border, you know why they were after you?
My uncle Carlos. He did something to make the cartel mad. Called my mom and said we had to leave.
What about your dad?
He's dead. Dead before I was born.
Your name is Miguel?
Yes.
Jim. Little shit. I'll do the shopping for you.
Replaced when you get back home, wherever home is.
Yeah, well done.
How old's your boy?
He's not my kid. Read that thing? We're around here someplace.
Help you?
Jefe. Jefe. Pasaron la tarjeta. Ahí tenías al oeste de aquí.
So I hear.
Why didn't I have one? Is it because you're old?
What?
Some old people don't like phones.
No, that's not it. Nobody needs to call me, and I like it that way.
Do you think I'll like it in Chicago?
Don't know why not. I spent some time there one summer when I was about your age. I remember how green it was. Oh, and the hot dogs. You like hot dogs? You like these? Chicago's famous for them. No ketchup, though. Mustard, pickles, that sort of thing. Never had one as good anywhere else. Stay calm and be quiet.
License, please. Looks like you had a little incident.
Yeah.
Are you there today, young man?
Okay.
Any weapons on you, sir?
I've got a .45 under the seat and a rifle in the back, both registered.
Step out of the vehicle, please.
I didn't think I was speeding. Is there a problem?
I just want to have a word with the boy. It'll only take a minute.
Jackson, stay.
Walk back to my vehicle, please. Go ahead and have a seat in the back. Have a seat in your truck while I run your information.
Can I have my keys so I can run the AC?
It'll only take a minute.
Jason.
You didn't talk to the boy.
What?
You said you wanted a word with the boy, but you didn't speak to him.
In the truck. Excuse me?
How much are they paying you to betray that badge?
Get in the truck.
You turn us over to them, they'll kill us.
Get in the fucking truck!
Thank you. be fine.
If you pay in cash, I can do 900 for both. Ammo's on the house.
Sounds fair enough.
It's my day. Devil dog, huh? Nam?
Two tours.
I had a brother over there. He didn't make it back.
Sorry to hear that. We lost some good men.
We did. I gotta run a background check. Probably doesn't take too long, but the computer's down. Might be a few hours tomorrow at the latest.
I can't wait. You see, I'm just passing through.
I'm sorry. I can't risk losing my license.
Look, I'm no criminal, but someone's after me and I need to watch my back. The police can't help me. I know it's asking a lot, but it's life or death.
Something bad happens. You end up in the wrong hands. I'll report him stolen.
I understand. Thanks.
It's trouble you're in. And your own doing?
Not exactly, but I made a choice. I gotta live with it.
So long as it's for the right reasons.
Sarah, Jim's on the phone.
Listen, the DEA says the man you saw at the border is Mauricio Guerrero, recruited as a kid, soldiering for the cartel ever since. And the man that you shot, that was his brother.
Jeez.
Mexican police have a source that said that kid's uncle stole money from the Vasquez cartel. Found him hanging from an overpass. I don't know exactly what you've got going on here, but it is not worth it. This Mauricio will find you. And when he does, he will kill you. And that boy. It's time to let this go. Jim?
Yeah. All right. I'll bring him in.
Where are you?
In the Texas panhandle somewhere. A town called Wayburn.
Okay. Find the local sheriff's office. He'll get you back here.
No. I can't trust him.
Just stay off the streets and lay low till I get there. Can you please do that for me?
Yeah. What do you think?
Okay.
Best we stay out of sight. I want to take it back. I'd like a room, please.
$39 plus tax. Credit card and ID, please.
Ballista? Come on, get yourself cleaned up. They might.
I have a girlfriend at home. Someday, I'll marry her. Do you have a wife?
Not anymore.
What happened?
She died. Cancer. Shitty disease. They say you get used to being alone after a while. That's just crap.
You could get a girlfriend.
I don't think so. I'm not young and handsome like you.
When we get to Chicago, the first thing I want to do is eat a hot dog.
Look, Miguel, It's late. Maybe you ought to get some sleep, huh? There's a robbery in progress here at the Blackwood Motel on Route 12. There's at least three men with guns.
Three men, sir. Can you describe them?
Café. Te va a matar. The truck is right through there. Go, get in it, and wait for me. Okay?
Where are you going?
I gotta get my dog. Go now, I'll be there in a minute.
He's in heaven now.
No such thing. Just something people tell you to make you feel better. My dog's nowhere but buried, and that ain't where he belongs. You might as well get that heaven crap out of your head right now.
You are wrong.
The only thing I was wrong about was driving your ass across the country. I'm taking you back.
I know about the money. I looked in the bag.
Get in the truck. Miguel! Miguel!
Robbery in progress. We showed up. The owner's neck was broken. Still money in the drawer, though. Guest says he saw a man and a boy enter his room last night. Seems he left there in a hurry. Maybe you can explain what the hell is going on.
Where are you, Jim?
I should have said something about the money. It doesn't matter now, but I made a mistake thinking I could help you.
We're not going to Chicago?
Grant unto her, O Lord. May the perpetual light shine upon Rosa. And may her soul, through the mercy of God, rest in peace.
Amen. Thanks.
That is a long experience to lose someone so close. Especially for a child. He's your what? Grandson?
No, I knew his mother. She asked me to look after him.
That's no small request. She must have had a lot of faith in you.
I guess we better buy another map. Figure out how to get you to Chicago.
Thank you.
problem. Press this button here to remove the magazine. Put the slide back to clear it. Now the gun's empty and safe.
You were a soldier?
Yeah, Marine.
You fought in the war?
Mm-hmm.
You killed all the soldiers?
There's absolutely nothing that feels good about killing another man. Your mother died to give you a chance at a better life. Don't waste it. This is fine.
Do you still get sad when you think about your wife?
I miss that woman every day. Life doesn't always play out the way you expect. There are good times ahead for you, Miguel. Your mom's watching over. She'll make sure of that. This belongs to you.
Cartel's money.
Then, I guess we've got no use for this.
Let's take some side roads for a while.
Hola. Exit 209? You sure? Okay, gracias. 5 millas para atrás.
Stay down here. If anything happens to me, you get out of here and you run as far away as you can. Understand?
Thank you. gonna make a good soldier one day. He's gonna be trained by the best.
He will never kill for you.
Huh? You know, I was just like him one day. We all learn to do what we must do to survive. Just like you and me, soldier.
We made our choices. Let him make his.
You think I had a choice? Huh? I never had a choice!
Miguel.
So he's gonna kill his first man today.
Miguel, look at me. You have a choice. Thank you.
for you.